President Trump meeting with South Korean President Moon at the White House today.
Mr. President, great honor. Thank you.
Amid growing doubts, the summit between Trump and North Korean leader Kim Jong Un will happen on June 12th in Singapore as planned.
There's a very substantial chance that it won't work out, and that's okay. That doesn't mean it won't work out over a period of time, but it may not work out for June 12th. But there's a good chance that we'll have the meeting.
President Moon working to reassure U.S. officials after statements last week where North Korea threatened to withdraw from talks if the U.S. continued to insist it denuclearizes.
There are certain conditions that we want, and I think we'll get those conditions. And if we don't, we don't have the meeting. And frankly, it has a chance to be a great, great meeting for North Korea and a great meeting for the world.
The South Korean National Security Advisor telling reporters today, we believe there is a 99.9% chance the North Korea-U.S. summit will be held as scheduled, but we're just preparing for many different possibilities. Trump today also blaming the change in North Korea's mood on China's recent meeting with Kim.
I think that President Xi is a world-class poker player, and I'd probably maybe doing the same thing that he would do. But I will say this, there was a somewhat different attitude after that meeting. I think things changed after that meeting, so I can't say that I'm happy about it.
Trump did offer an olive branch, promising the North Korean leader,
we will guarantee his safety, and we've talked about that from the beginning. He will be safe, he will be happy, his country will be rich, his country will be hardworking and very prosperous.
But sources tell CNN that White House aides have been growing increasingly skeptical the summit will happen. Officials are also concerned the president is overly eager for the summit to take place, increasing Kim's leverage. And anticipation for the summit has been building for weeks.
I'll be meeting with Kim Jong Un.
With crowds chanting for Trump to win a Nobel Prize.
That's very nice. Thank you.
In spite of the fragile situation, Trump still sounding cautiously optimistic today.
In the end, it'll work out. Can't tell you exactly how or why, but it always does. It's going to work out.
So the message coming from the Trump administration today on whether this summit will happen is one of uncertainty. And Jake, I asked the press secretary, Sarah Sanders, why the president would guarantee the safety of a dictator whose regime is a serial human rights abuser. Sanders would not answer that question directly, only saying that complete denuclearization is the goal of the conversations.